Welcome to this hypnosis session, designed to help you achieve a deep and restorative sleep. My name is Jordi, and this is Conscious Mind, and I will be guiding you through this journey towards relaxation and rest. As we prepare to begin, I would like you to adjust your posture to maximize your comfort. Close your eyes and let my voice accompany you, helping you relax every part of your body and mind. We will start by becoming aware of our breathing. Do not try to change it. Simply observe it. Feel how the air enters and leaves your lungs. With each inhalation, inhale freshness and relaxation. With each exhalation, exhale any tension or worry you may carry with you. Now bring your attention to your feet. Imagine a sensation of warmth and relaxation beginning to envelop them. Feel how they become heavy and comfortable. As we move on, take this feeling of relaxation to your ankles, calves, and thighs. Next, focus your attention on your abdomen. With each breath, feel how it gently rises and falls. Your abdomen relaxes more and more with each exhalation. Continue bringing that sense of relaxation through your chest and shoulders. Imagine any tension melting away like snow under the sun. Your hands now feel heavy and calm. Bring your attention to your neck and throat, areas where we often carry tension. Imagine a gentle flow of golden energy enveloping these areas, dissolving any tension. Finally, we reach your head. Feel all the muscles in your face completely relax. Your jaw loosens and your forehead softens. Now your entire body is deeply relaxed. Every cell in a state of calm. Continue observing your breathing, allowing this relaxation to deepen with each breath cycle. Imagine a staircase in front of you. This staircase can look however you wish. Old, modern, made of wood or stone, surrounded by nature. Observe every detail of the staircase. Feel the texture under your feet. Observe the colors. And even notice if there is any sound associated with each step you take. Begin to descend the staircase slowly. With each step down, count backwards from 10 to 1. Each number takes you to a deeper level of relaxation. Nine. feel your breathing become deeper and the tension begin to leave your body. Imagine that with each descending number, you immerse yourself more in a state of calm and tranquility. Eight. Let your worries and thoughts of the day fade away. Feel each exhalation taking you to a more relaxed state, releasing stress and anxiety. 7. Allow your mind to quieten even more. External sounds and distractions become less important, focusing only on your breathing and the soothing sound of your inner voice. 6. Feeling the inner peace grow within you. Each muscle, every fiber of your being relaxes more deeply. 5. You're halfway there. Recognize this point as a threshold to greater depth in your consciousness. Here, relaxation deepens, and your mind is more open and receptive. 4. While you feel even more centered and at peace, you are leaving behind the conscious world and moving towards the space of subconscious awareness. 3. You are deeply relaxed. Feel how every part of your body is completely free of tension, immersed in a state of total serenity. 2. You are almost at the deepest level of relaxation. Here your mind is calm, serene, and ready to absorb the positive affirmations that follow. 1. You have reached the deepest point of relaxation. You are in a state of light hypnosis, where your subconscious is ready to receive and accept new ideas and positive patterns. 2. To enhance your relaxation, visualize a warm, golden light that begins in your heart. This light represents tranquility, peace, and restorative sleep. 3. With each inhalation, this light expands and extends throughout your body, bringing with it a deep sense of relaxation. 4. As this golden light floods your entire being, feel grateful for this moment of self-care. You deserve deep and restorative sleep. 5. I am valuable. I am kind. I am capable. I am loving. Continue listing your unique virtues. These virtues are your personal magic that will illuminate your path to happiness. Now, as you continue to breathe deeply, imagine that you are in a beautiful garden, similar to Alice's Wonderland. This garden is a magical place within you, full of bright colors and enchanting creatures. Sweet aromas fill the air around you, creating a sense of serenity and joy. You can hear the soft murmur of a nearby stream and the melodious singing of the birds that surround you. As you continue exploring this enchanted garden, you realize that each flower you encounter has a special and positive meaning in your life. Observe how a beautiful red rose represents self-love and acceptance. A white lily symbolizes peace and inner harmony. And a radiant sunflower embodies joy and gratitude. As you approach these flowers and touch them gently, feel how their positive energy flows towards you. Absorb the positive qualities of each flower, allowing these virtues to become part of your being. Continue breathing deeply as you explore this magical garden and absorb the beauty and positivity that surrounds you. Feel how each inhalation fills your bodies with renewed energy and each exhalation releases any remaining tension or worry. As you continue your journey through this magical world, remember that you have the power to carry these virtues into your everyday life. You can choose to feel self-love, inner peace, joy, and gratitude at every moment. Maintain this feeling of lightness and well-being as you prepare for the next step of your meditation, where you will delve even deeper into your inner happiness. As you lie in your bed, feel a gentle breeze caressing your skin and the singing of the birds surrounding you, creating an even more magical atmosphere. Visualize in front of you a beautiful fountain of golden light. This fountain is the representation of your own internal source of happiness and joy. With each deep and conscious inhalation, the golden light of the fountain becomes brighter and more intense. Observe how this golden light begins to flow from the fountain into your bodies. As this light enters you, feel a sensation of warmth, peace, and bliss. This is your inner happiness, and it is always available to you. Continue breathing deeply. As this golden light fills every cell of your being. With each exhalation, release any tension or worry you may be carrying. take a moment here to feel the fullness of your inner happiness. Recognize that you always have access to this source of well-being within you. It is a gift that you can tap into at any moment of your lives. Slowly begin to draw your attention back to your breath. Inhale deeply and exhale, remembering that abundance and love are not something you seek outside, but energies that already reside within you and that you can choose to cultivate and expand. In a dimension where the stars shone brighter than anywhere else and the planets danced in perfect harmony, there existed a space known as the Garden of the Universe. This was not an ordinary garden. It was a vast terrain where each constellation, each galaxy, and each star were flowers and trees, growing in an ethereal rhythm, illuminating the vastness of space. However, the most extraordinary thing about the garden was not its luminosity, but its guardians, beings of light called celestials. Their mission was to care for and nurture every corner of the garden, ensuring that everything flourished in abundance. A particular celestial named Lysandra had a unique task: to plant the seeds of love that fell from the stars. These seeds were not physical, but flashes of light and energy that, when planted, turned into hearts. One day, while planting a seed, Lysandra noticed that it was not like the others. It shone with unparalleled intensity and emitted a soft melody. Intrigued, she decided to plant it in the center of the garden, in a fertile field that was said to be connected to all the souls of the universe. Over time, the seed began to grow, and around it, the field filled with vibrant colors and melodies, reflecting the different souls it connected. It was evident that this was not a simple seed of love, but a heart that united all forms of existing love: fraternal love, romantic love, self-love, and many more. Souls attracted by the energy of this heart began to visit the garden. As they approached, they felt a deep connection and a sense of belonging. Here they understood that their soul was a fertile field, capable of cultivating love and abundance in all its forms. Over time, the garden became a place of pilgrimage, where beings from all parts of the universe came to connect with their purest essence. To remember that in the grand scheme of things, each one of them was a manifestation of the infinite love and abundance of the universe. And so, in the vast garden of the universe, Lysandra and the Celestials continued to care for and nurture each heart and soul, reminding everyone that love is the most powerful force and that abundance is the innate right of every being. Reflecting on the story of the Garden of the Universe, we can find parallels with our own journey in life. In life, just as Lysandra cared for and nurtured each seed and each heart, we too have the responsibility and the power to cultivate love and abundance in our own inner garden. Every experience, every relationship, every challenge we face are seeds that, with attention and care, can bloom into conditions of love and moments of prosperity. Let's remember that, just like the fertile field of the garden was connected to all the souls of the universe, our souls too are intertwined in a cosmic dance, connecting us to one another. Let this story serve as a reminder that within each of us lies a fertile field of possibilities. By nurturing it with love, understanding, and gratitude, we not only cultivate abundance in our lives, but also contribute to the flourishing of the vast garden of the universe. Carry with you the message of this story, and as you face the challenges and joys of your daily life, always remember that you are a guardian of your own inner garden, capable of cultivating love and abundance in abundance. As you count back from 10, feel the relaxation deepen with each number. You feel heavier and more comfortable. Ten. Imagine every part of your body relaxing deeply, feeling the comfort and weight of your body as you gently sink into the bed or surface where you are lying. Your mind begins to drift away from conscious thoughts. Imagine floating in a space of tranquility, where every worry fades away. 8. Your breathing becomes slower and deeper. Each inhalation fills you with calm, and each exhalation releases any remaining tension. 7. Feel how your heart beats with a gentle and relaxed rhythm. Each beat takes you closer to a state of sleep. 6. The relaxation deepens even more. Your thoughts become foggy and distant, and the feeling of peace increases. 5. You're halfway to sleep. Your body feels incredibly light and relaxed, as if you were floating in a sea of serenity. 4. Tranquility envelops you completely. You feel safe, protected, and in perfect harmony with your surroundings. 3. You are one step away from deep sleep. Your eyelids feel heavy, and it's easy to let them close completely. 2. You immerse yourself in a warm and welcoming darkness. You are on the edge of sleep, ready to let go completely. 1. You surrender to sleep. Your mind and body are completely relaxed, and you slide into a deep and restorative sleep. Good night.